Hello, LinkedIn fam. Thank you for all the love and support and encouragement. I so appreciate it. I feel compelled to share this message with you here today. If you've experienced trauma or have PTS or PTSD, or you know somebody who's experienced trauma or has PTS or PTSD, and things don't seem to be getting better, I'd like to share one thing that might be going on. When I did traditional talk therapy, people would come in and they would talk to me over and over and over about what they'd experienced, what they'd seen, what they'd witnessed, what they'd been through, and they never really got better. They might have felt a little better at the end of our visit, and I later learned that's because crying in and of itself was an endorphin release. I got tired of going through rainforests of tissue paper and not getting any real results for the people that I was serving. So I went out and I learned a whole lot more about brain science and brain optimization and doing truly subconscious level of work, getting right to the source to clear things there so that as they clear there, they're resolved, completed, defeated, done. So I wanted to share this with you that it will take much more than just talk therapy. Talking ain't gonna do it. Talking actually strengthens the neural pathways of stuckness. It reinforces it. To truly heal requires something dramatically different. Subconscious brain level work, and it's out there and it's available. And I want you to know that people do not have to continue to suffer. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today. And as always, friends, optimize your brain, optimize your life.